Hello everyone, this is Hobby Crochet, and today I would like to show you this beautiful pattern. Looks great, it's like a pinwheel. For that I was using drops number 9 recycled cotton. It is 50 gram and 125 meters or 136 yards. And the hook will be 3 millimeters. But you can use for that any yarn and any hook. The pattern will still work great. You start with slip knot, chain 10, slip stitch in the first stitch, chain 4, double crochet into the circle, chain 1, double crochet into the circle, chain 1, double crochet into the circle. I will make 11 of double crochets into the circle. I've made 11 double crochets, chain 1, slip stitch into the third chain, row 2, chain 11, plus chain 2, double crochet into the fourth chain, double crochet into the next chain, one more double crochet into the same space, two double crochet into the next chain, and I will repeat it 4 more times. That in total, including first chain, I will have 14 double crochets. Double crochet into the next chain 1 space, chain 7, then you turn your work and make double crochet into the 7th stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 1, skip 1, double crochet, chain 1, skip 1, double crochet, chain 1, skip 1, double crochet. chain 4. Double crochet into the first chain 1 space, chain 1, double crochet into the next chain 1 space, chain 1, double crochet into the next chain 1 space, chain 1. Now you should have 7 stitches, chain 7. So in this chain 7 I will make 2 double crochets into each chain apart from first chain. First chain will have only 1 double crochet. And 6 more times I will place 2 double crochets into each chain. You want to move your chain slightly that you can see the stitches. Two into the second chain, two into the third chain, two double crochet into the next chain, and all the way till you have 13 double crochets. I have the last chain left. I will make 2 more double crochets. Double crochet into the next chain 1 space. Then I will repeat the pattern, chain 7, turn your work, double crochet into the 7th stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7th double crochet, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet. And then I'm going for the next row, chain 4. Turn it work, double crochet into the first space, chain 1, double crochet into the next space, chain 1, double crochet into the next space. I can go a little bit faster, or you can increase the speed of this video. Then I'm going chain 1 into the first and double crochet into the first chain, and then I will make 2 double crochets into each chain for 6 times. That I will have 13 double crochets on this chain. 2 double crochet into the second chain. 2 double crochet into the third chain. And I will go all the way. I've made 13, and this is basically the whole pattern. The end of this will be a little bit different to connect those lines. So double crochet into the next space. Again, chain 7. Double crochet into the 7th stitch. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet. Then for the next row, chain 4. Double crochet into the first chain. Chain 1. Double crochet. Chain 1. Double crochet. Chain 1. First double crochet into the first chain. And then 6 times I will place 2 double crochet into each chain, that I have 13 double crochets. So 13 double crochets on this line, and then basically 4, and on the next row 4, and this is how it goes. I will go along making all those little lines of double crochets. One more thing I wanted to mention, that when you turn this, you make sure you turn your chain, you are turning kind of this way, yeah, to the right. In that way, when you place double crochets along the chain, it will be easier for you. Double crochet into the 7th stitch, and I will show you in a second how will it make it easier for you. Just let me place 4 double crochets, 4th, chain 4, one double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1. So this is the moment when you place 13 double crochet, you can see the chain is towards you. This is what you want to make. It will make your job easier. So first double crochet into the first chain. And the rest of it, you know how to do it. So 2 double crochets into each stitch, that you have 13 double crochets in total. So now this is the last. What you have to do, you have to connect it with the first double crochet on the other side. Yeah, just like that. And then you need to make the same pattern over this side. So you turn it away and make 7 slip stitches. This is 1, oops, I've messed it up, let's do it again, 1, you kind of want to hold it, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, chain 3, and now we have to connect both pieces together. So I will making, we'll be making slip stitch, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet, chain 1, skip 1 double crochet, chain 4, and we are going on top of this. First double crochet into the chain 1 space, chain 1, second double crochet into the next space, chain 1, oop, and the last double crochet. And you want to connect it with the slip stitch. Voila! Make chain 1, cut your yarn, and now you can block this. And how to block it? It means that you spray a little bit with water and leave it to dry, or you can steam it with your iron on a steam. Don't press it very low, you don't want to squash your stitches, you just want to make it that it looks lovely.